Hi, I'm Lisa Perrine. I'm enthusiastic and proud Girl Scout since the age of 5. The power of Girl Scouts really came home to me when I was about 11 years old. My mom took me out of school to help my grandmother through hospice in another state, and I had no friends there. But I did have my Aqua Blue Junior Girl Scout handbook. And for the next many months, mom helped me stay challenged and confident by earning badges, though I have to say they weren't always quite like the handbook described. Some of you may have heard my story, how I couldn't grow a garden in the hard Texas soil during the summer. So I grew some mold gardens in jars under my aunt's sink. They were strangely beautiful and I can still see them in my mind's eye. Today, I'm honored to serve as our council's second vice chair and to also chair the Fund Development Committee. It's especially exciting to be raising money for our All Girl Initiative. Our dream is for every Orange County girl who wants to be a Girl Scout to be able to be a Girl Scout. I know from personal experience what a lifeline Girl Scouts provides in times of loneliness and challenge, and I want that for every girl in our community. Thanks to each of our delegates for all you do, giving our girls the courage and confidence to be their very best selves and to live their very best lives.